there's three paths that go through after it bounces into a basket. So if it goes in this basket, it like basically goes on trampoline through the fire hoop into another basket, into like the clown plinko, and it goes like through this whole trampoline. And then if it goes through, like, there's just a little... Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's it.
And so here is our other main feature, which is a balancer. And so if the ball comes through this track right here, you can play with the balancer. And if you're not playing with it, it just goes up to automatic.
There it goes.
So one of the disadvantages of this system is that when the ball goes through the photo gate, the servo motor down here for the balancer freezes. So by the time that the ball falls down and moves out of the way, it's hard to balance. It's hard to get it to actually balance on there, but it can be done if you use it at time it right.
And as you can notice, there's like a lot of curves and loops, and basically in the circus, there's also, I don't know, the circus performers like to do a lot of flips and stuff, so we thought it'd be really cool to incorporate a lot of those acts into our sculpture, like the jumps and stuff.
Yes, we also have some yellow poodle wings down there, and they're really only there to look cool.
That's pretty much it.
Actually, there's